won't say I told you so.
You did what you were told and you took the string. Be now the fool that yourself to blame.
But believe it, if it happens again, I believe it, if it stays the same, I'm gone. When you start to look back and self on your wonder, it's time to move along.
Again, there will be no looking back, and I won't say I told you so.
got a smile so bright. You know it could have been a candle. Morning you so tired. You know it could have been an angel.
The way you set me at my feet.
You know it could have been a broom.
Hey.
It smells so sweet. You know it could have been so perfect.
See you all here. Thank you for coming out. After all this COVID madness of the last few years, lovely to see you all here. Hopefully we'll have a party tonight. We want to see you dancing and we want to hear you singing. Okay, we played you a few old tunes. We're going to play you a new tune now. This is the song that we wrote and recorded for the Commonwealth Games that were hosted in our hometown of Birmingham, England. 72 countries, a bit like the Olympic Games, but not quite as big. Commonwealth Games. We wrote the tune for them, and they took it as their official anthem. So we're going to play you the tune tonight.
All right.
It's called Champion.
You do.
Called Gilly G. He'll be back. He's a permanent fixture now with us. Before that tune, I meant to introduce you to our new lead vocalist here, Matt Doyle.
How are you doing, everyone?
Great.
So now that I've introduced you to him, we're going to give him a break. He's not going to do any lead vocals for the next couple of tunes. We're going to give you a couple of tracks off the last album, For the Many, just before Matt joined us. So this is the opening track off the album. This one's called The Keeper.
Let's redefine your face.
whenever you are blue, I will be your constant when no one else is true.
Off the same album, For the Minute, the last album. This is going to be sung for you by our percussionist vocalist, Normie Lamont-Tazan. Yes, you still!
Yeah!
But I'm glad you did the first. So this tune not only features Normie Lamont-Tazan, but also a very talented young man from Jamaica called the Kabaka Pyramid. Who, of course, is not here. I think he's in Jamaica. But we've nicked his voice. So he's here whether he likes it or not.
Let's see what he does.
So featuring Normie Lamont-Tazan and Kabaka Pyramid. This is the second track off the album, For the Minute. This one's called Broken Man.
So will you go to the creation? Pray on the borders then, that we all are free from love.
Album. So obviously we can't bring everybody we collaborated with on the road with us, but we can bring this man, Matt Doyle. We collaborated with him when he was in the band Kyoko, so we can do Matt's tune. This is Matt's tune. This one's called You Don't Call Anymore.
Thank you.
Give you one tune off our country album, country flavoured album, Getting Over the Storm, which was all country tunes but done reggae style. And this is our favourite off the album. This is the song that made Willie Nelson famous. It's called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain.
Yeah. friend.
Okay, that time we did a tune, you know, I think. Because we want to hear you all singing along now. Who's think? We want to hear you singing along now. Moving your arms if you won't get up and dance. Swing your arms. Anything, shake your children. Okay. Did you know this one?
Heather.
Cheerio, cheerio, baby. Okay, this is a song that we recorded quite a few years back now with the late, the great Robert Palmer. The Bob Dylan tune, it's called I'll Be Your Baby Too. Rain, the door. Do this every night. We're going to bring our bass player to the front of the stage and he's going to give you a song. So please, nice, warm Texas welcome for our bass player, Early B.
Yes, Houstonians, respect it and one big up the city. Yes, Houston, you're bad. Now, this next tune is for the ladies. This song's called Baby.
Gonna treat you right. Gonna love you. a different kind of style again. See? Hold on tight, watch this now. You ready?
I said, people, are you ready? Oh, I'm loud. The Duke, you'll be party box. Oh, I'm loud. I said, people, are you ready? Oh, I'm loud. The Duke, you'll be party box.
Yeah. one. Keystone Town.
No me levantas al Gilly G. No. No, but we do want to hear you singing. Don't want to hear you shouting. But we want to hear you all singing, Houston.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't sing along to this one, we're all going home.
Let me breathe.
There's more. Yeah, that's like the galaxy. Now, before we come back and do anything more, we've been singing to you tonight. Now it's your turn. You got your voices, Houston. We will see about that. Let me hear you say, hey, hey, hey. That ain't bad. I think you can do better, Houston. Let me hear you say, hey, 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 hey. Whoa.
But they didn't sing loud enough. You should have said, Houston, we have a problem. Okay, this is the very first single we ever recorded. Our very first song, very first record. Recorded 42 years ago. When I was only three. Woo! Do we give up?
Thank you.
way. Chris tunes. But we're going to go, yeah, well, we'll play that one. Ain't happening. This tune, this next tune is in memory of our dear friend and brother, saxophonist Brian Travers. Do it, Martin.
Time for one more. This day. You want to hear one more?
Yeah, yeah.
That's good because we're doing one more. We want to hear you singing.
Yeah.
Seen it coming.